I think it's logical that men who have suffered should receive some form of compensation. Many of these men who were convicted were forced to pay huge fines. They served months or years in prison, where often they were beaten up by other prisoners. When they got out of prison, they had no job. Many of them found it almost impossible to get another job because no one wanted to employ a, quote, homosexual offender. Mm. And a lot of them had mental breakdowns and were suicidal, and some even committed suicide.